Do you know what an artist and a sniper have in common? Details. Like when a touch of color is out of place. When a shadow does not match with its surroundings. Or when a shape is not where it is supposed to be. The only difference is the stakes. Mine are higher.
Hello guys, it's me GoldenEye back with a new video. Today's video we are talking about Glaz and after his buff and is he good now? Now, I can say one thing. Glaz was decent for some maps before. And after that buff he's gotten even better. Especially if you're on the plain map or Hemford base. Or even any map which has a lot of spawn peakers and you can use the thermal optic to spot them or at least know the general direction they're spawning from. Now, this sniper I think so have been buffed because I remember before the buff it was literally impossible to one shot, body shot any player. It had to be a headshot, but now I've noticed if it's a one armor on target or maybe even a two armor, I'm one-shotting them to the body, so I think that's been buffed. But leaving that, Glaz is pretty strong now. You can literally just throw a smoke grenade, which Glaz does have. He has three of them. Smoke an area, just stand at the area, like if it's a room and you know there are players, you can just throw a smoke at the doorway and just stand there open and no one can see through the smoke until unless there's some server side issue and the smoke doesn't appear for them, but that's a little there. But when no one can see you, you can just ADS your thermal optic and like see every one of them and kill them. So he is powerful at close distance, but is he a must-pick operator? Or is he incredibly important? I can say half yeah on particular maps and half no on some maps and some situations. Now, you know there are some maps which sniping doesn't take place that much. So, those maps, Glaz will be really difficult to play. But even if you take him at a close-range combat, if you get a lucky shot, you might get a kill. Maybe it's a headshot or body shot. But it's something like you need to peek around a corner and you don't know exactly where it's gonna be. And you even see an enemy and then like you start to shoot at him due to that low RPM of a sniper. Mostly happens that you miss your shot and you die. Now, there are various fixes to this issue. You can like give him a secondary weapon, something like an SMG, something similar to an SMG 11 or bearing 9, like an high RPM SMG for close quarter combat. Or you can even do like he has the primary AR and like his sniper rifle is his gadget. So if you press the middle mouse button, only then he takes out the sniper rifle instead of the sniper rifle being his primary weapon. That could be a nice buff, but that could have made him a little OP, so I say they should have given him a secondary SMG. But leaving that, Glaz is pretty good now. He's a state of counter to smoke, I can say that completely. If you are playing smoke and you want to make a smoke screen and just escape, or just make a smoke screen for other players can't see, just make sure there's no Glaz, cause he will kill you if you try to make an escape. So a direct counter to smoke. Now smoke didn't have a kind of counter cause there was like his weapons were like too good and stuff, so it's good to have a smoke counter. Leaving that, Glaz is pretty good. Nothing else I can say about it. Thanks for watching. This is GoldenEye cutting out.
Secure the biohazard container.